And there was a little piece of Iowa at the Rose Parade in Pasadena this year. Dominic Ogden from Des Moines was recognized for donating organs and tissue after his death in 2020. He was featured on a float for the Iowa Donor Network. The float celebrated the power of donation and the importance of donors and recipients working together.